always love seeing this with a new competitor making their debut here on Level Up. As you enter those deep waters, as you mentioned, how do you handle, a more experienced opponent that is trying to drain the motivation from your soul, and in this case, your lower back?
You're looking at Lash Legend, one of the most powerful superstars in the NXT Women's Division. If you're Kendal Gray, Byron, well, how do you possibly get out of this? What can you do to make that tap?
Right now, you gotta try to persevere, try to somehow break the grip of Lash Legend, easier said than done, or do something like this.
As Kendal Gray trying to come back the other way, Lash has that incredible balance. Oh, and Lash looking to use that size to her advantage right here.
And that's gotta be so disheartening.
Oh! But Kendal Gray, she's always fought wherever she's been.
Yeah, so if that was disheartening, this has got to be a motivation breaker.
As Kendal Gray looking to make that tag here to Carlee Bright. Bright desperately trying to get back in here. As Kendal Gray scratching and clawing for a new tag team partner. There's the tag to Jakara.
I'm not sure that Gray's going to make it in time.
And Jakara trying to control the ankle here of Kendal Gray. And Kendal makes that tag, always determined as ever. And here comes Carlee Bright.
Carlee Bright was dying to get back into this match. He's all fired up now, unleashing that offense. Oh, Lash Legend.
Bright looking to prove some detractors wrong here as she takes down Lash Legend. Carlee Bright taking her right to metaphor here, Byron.
Carlee Bright right now is thinking upset, upset, upset.
Oh, and that athleticism, the former cheerleader from Minnesota. That standing moonsault only gets two.
Don't get frustrated, just stay on Jakara Jackson.
Oh, Jackson tries to come back the other way. Inside cradle, heads up move by Jakara. But Carlee Bright hangs on here. And Jakara looking to build some momentum of her own. Of course, metaphor as a whole certainly wants to bring all the momentum into Philadelphia next weekend.
Quick tag was made to Kendal Gray.
Look at this double team.
Offense. Nice.
Off the shoulders of Carlee Bright, Kendal Gray into the cover.
Oh, can you imagine Kendal Gray scored the victory for her team by pinning Jakara Jackson.
And look at Carlee Bright stepping right up to the bougie bully here. Oh!
Not the best choice. Definitely not the best choice for Carlee Bright.
And Bright gets taken out.
Not sure we'll be seeing her the rest of the match.
And Kendal Gray now, she might have to go one-on-two here.
Another chance still favoring her lower back is Kendal Gray!
And Jakara right there takes down Kendal Gray. And here comes Lash Legend in the metaphor. Might be starting to think about the end. As Lash puts Kendal Gray in wheelbarrow position. You have to wonder, Scripps, talking about earlier today, we saw him walking around here in the Performance Center, wants to put Evans in his place. You have to wonder, is OTM maybe alarmed at some of the early buzz of Javon Evans?
A lot of people are alarmed about the buzz of Javon Evans. Whenever a new superstar walks in that locker room and earns the praise that he is getting from the fan base, people start looking in the mirror and going, what do I have to do? How do I get that praise?
We could be in for that highlight reel type action here tonight as Javon Evans floating right through the air, but we know how Scripps takes the air. Scripps into a unique cover right out of the gates.
Yeah, this could be an acrobatic exhibition of excellence.
Look at the height there by Evans into the cover.
Javon Evans coming in here saying, I'm going to change the game. Just like Tupac changed the hip-hop industry, I'm going to change the industry of sports entertainment. That's why you got superstars like Scripps going, no, you're not. You're not gonna lead the way. You're a newbie here. You're not gonna tell me how my career's gonna go.
By Evans making that proclamation, is he putting too much pressure on himself?
Of course. But there are some special superstars who thrive off that pressure.
And we know OTM certainly thrives off the chips on their shoulder. Of course, Bronco Nima, Lucian Price failed to qualify for a tag title opportunity at Stand and Deliver next Saturday. So you have to wonder, that chip certainly growing all throughout OTM.
They should be beyond ticked off. They should be thinking about post-Stand and Deliver. How do we reinsert our names into the tag team championship conversation in NXT?
Of course, we know right now, Bron Breakker, Baron Corbin, looking to hold on to those championships next Saturday, Stand and Deliver exclusively right here on Peacock. Noon start time. Gonna be an incredible night of afternoon of action, really, kicking off right into WrestleMania Saturday.
I appreciate the change of style of Scripps here. We know Scripps can fly around that ring, but we've seen more of a ground and pound in the last few minutes of this match.
And that really shows that diversity there, Scripps, and really how he's grown inside the ring, really since OTM came together.
And if you have a scouting report on Javon Evans, you want to avoid this. You want to avoid him picking up the pace. You want to avoid him taking to the skies, ground him as much as you possibly can. Well, maybe that plan went out the window.
And we know how bouncy Javon Evans can be. Oh, and he's going back up, Byron. He wants it one more time.
This is bad news for SCRYPTS.
Down goes SCRYPTS. And Javon Evans starting to cook here on Level Up.
Feel the energy of the people already on their feet.
He's going right back for it. Oh, wait a minute, but Byron, that numbers game.
Oh.
They're all around him.
This is what we thought could happen for Javon Evans.
Trying to stave off that competition. Oh, looks to hold it in the road. But that numbers game starts to rear its head here.
You're surprised Bronco hit my
Evans, inside cradle. He did it, he did it, he did it.
Get out of there, Javon.
Here is your winner, Javon Evans.
Bell sounds, we are underway. Best of three series here, reaching its apex in tonight's main event of Level Up. Just a week, a little over a week before Stand and Deliver and WrestleMania weekend, as Tank Ledger getting it started right now with Tyriek Igwe. And these two certainly hit hard.
And what I love about it, yes, to your point, this is not going to be a technical wrestling masterpiece. It is going to be a snot-inducing punch fest.
As there's the tag into Hank Walker right now, and Tyriek Igwe. Oh, wait, Byron, it's almost as if Tyriek Igwe saw that one coming.
We call that play recognition, Blake. What I just say, doing your homework, going deep into that playbook of familiarity and figuring out how can I outsmart my opponent.
And Tyriek Igwe, a one-man wrecking crew right here, as Igwe and Dupont certainly came to win this series tonight. Look at this tandem offense right now.
Oof. You talk about the momentum that Hank and Tank were feeling coming out. Wow.
Look at that height.
And think about how much the momentum has changed abruptly in this match. Tyson Dupont, Tyriek Igwe came out here. They were controlling everything as it related to Hank Walker and Tank Ledger. Now, the complete opposite. Walker and Ledger have settled in now, slowed down the pace, and they're in full control.
We know certainly a lot of emotions came with that big win by Tyson and Tyriek in the first, the last matchup between these two teams, as their backs were against the wall. And right now, any team could come away with this win. As Tyriek trying to drive Tank Ledger into the corner here. Look at this power struggle here, Byron.
Tyriek Igwe, nothing to scoff at when you see this man in the gym throwing up 700 pounds on a squat rack, trying to power those strong legs to tag in.
Ooh,
Tyson Dupont.
One of the most powerful and explosive men in NXT tags in his partner here as Tyson Dupont. Starting to roll a bit. Hank Walker gets knocked out in front of us.
And here we go again with another momentum shift.
Hank. Going for it all here, Byron. You talked about digging a bit deeper into the playbook here in match number three. Oh, the pass off. And Hank Walker into the cover. Will this do it? Not on Tyriek Igwe's watch.
Got me sweating out here.
What a rubber match here to close out this week's episode of Level Up. Certainly everyone at their height right now in Stand and Deliver season.
Oh. Two teams are delivering, and you have to love every minute of it.
As here comes Igwe and Dupont. Igwe might be looking to turn the corner right here, Byron. Here we go, up, and down goes Hank Walker. Here we go, Igwe into the cover, and the best of three series looks to be secured. Oh,
that,
as the referee's hand was coming down for a third time.
What a clutch move by Tank.
As Tank, the big save, oh.